Everybody still in the car? Our spot for the night is this not just fantastic.
What?
Yeah, you know what that is? It's the rubber bitch. I got that circus 1994. Four, roughly. ISO mat, Marine Corps issue. Good old Alice gear. Good stuff. Do it right here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there you go. Yeah. Getting some good pictures, baby. What do you think? Picked a good spot, didn't we? We just got lucky. We were running around and decided to stop. Pulled off and went down a road. Let's go see where that goes. And here we are. It's a fantastic spot. Highly recommended. And so is a good Christoff cigar. Not sponsored. Fire's lit. We're gonna cook dinner in the dark. Chewy, you camp dog?
Yay, I'm a camp dog. I got smoke in my eye.
Never go anywhere without a P-38. Is that going in the beans? Mm-hmm. Oh boy. Cooking in the dark. Chef Jen. What's that?
Garlic?
Oh, what's that?
Molasses.
Oh my gosh.
If I can get it to come out.
Hold it over the fire. We can go warm it up. Oh my. Oh boy, those are going to be some good beans. Going to be in the tent tonight with some good beans. Oh boy.
Just mustard.
We get beans too?
You want them in a bowl or do you want them on the plate?
I'll take them on the plate, yeah. Less to wash. Good morning. Hey, come on, Chewy. Let's go back.
Come on.
Let's go. What do you think, Chewy? You trying to get mama?
Give her.
Bacon. What is that? Ain't it right, you? This is some good eating.
Oh. It's like an apple.
I don't know what the hell it is. We're going to have to Google it.
All right, I'll eat it. See if it's good or bad.
What does it smell like?
It almost smells like a lemon.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You eat it?
Smells good.
I mean, yeah.
You want me to taste test it?
No, you're not going to taste test it.
It's almost like a flower. I don't know.
It looks edible.
Fire's out. Did a little police call. Ready to go. You ready to go?
Yes, sir.
All right. We're going to go find another spot. Get these Confederate trenches right here, all the way down. On a swivel. That's way cool because they're all on these little swivel things so they can aim them as needed. Wave. Mm-hmm. Vietnam. James W. Brett, World War II. Son of Captain Kevin Jackson, U.S. Army. World War II in Korea. Second spot of the trip. What's he doing?
Cooking dinner.
What are we having?
Potatoes, shrimp, and sausage boil.
Potatoes, shrimp, and sausage boil. The corn, oh, hell yeah. Oh, I can feel that heat right here. Yeah, that's much better. Well done, sir. Well done. Good looking spot. Chef Rambo with the big ass knife there. Seafood boil. Oh, yeah. Look at that! Look at that! Good job, Chef.
Thank you.
Well, we had a storm last night. Our flight tent is no more. Lots of wind. It didn't rain a whole lot. It was just windy. We had to hop up and kind of put everything in the back of the truck real quick last night. Our tent, I call it the truck house. Smitty built rooftop tent. I mean, it made a lot of noise, but as you can see, it's perfectly fine. Tough tent. Highly recommended. Seth went ahead and just hopped in the truck. Probably a good thing, because his tent's still standing, but his rain fly came off. Yeah, probably got wet. Anyway. Very windy. Very little sleep. It was just hard to sleep, because, you know, it made so much noise. It started raining. The wind died down a little bit, but then picked up. You can see it's still pretty windy. Campground, we're at. A lot of people, looks like they bugged out last night. There's still quite a few people here, though. It's a nice spot. But looks like we're gonna be packing up here in a little bit. I'll probably try and make some coffee. We'll be packing up and heading home here pretty soon.
Well, it's nice and sunny today.